My whole brain literally revolves around music, and most standard pianos have 88 keys. There are 12 different keys we can play in. So how do composers and musicians choose what key to compose in? Like, this song sounds completely different in three different keys. Well, obviously, but you know what I mean, musicians. It really does sound different. Take a listen.